Hello everyone and welcome to the Tech Sera. Today we are going to look at the Galaxy Z Flip bending screen, or as we like to call it, the foldable screen. At the unveiling of the Galaxy Z Flip, Samsung was categorical that it was glass. Its ultra-thin glass sounded like a breakthrough when the foldable phone was announced. It was said to break the laws of physics.
Every time you fold it, you're not just bending glass, you're bending the laws of physics.
Yeah. A folding glass, but it's not a glass display the way you would think it is. A YouTube tech vlogger, Zach Nelson, got his hands on the Samsung Galaxy Z Flip and did a test review on the phone which did not inspire confidence. His YouTube page is Jerry Rick Everything. Durability test shows that the Z Flip's display starts to show permanent marks and scratches far earlier than actual glass would.